Paraguay government have promised that they will support us in international forums, including our claim for permanent membership of the Security Council and also a number of other international organizations. They have promised to support us. And as for the terror is concerned, I am happy. They said unequivocally that they stand on the same page as for the terror is concerned. Because terror is an enemy of humanity. It has no religion. It's mad and bad. So it should be eliminated from the globe. That is possible only when the entire international community come together. We don't want any country's support for us to fight terror in India. We are capable. We have shown our capacity recently. You have seen on February 14th when they attacked the CRPF personnel and killed 40 people in a most dastardly attack. The country was enraged and the response was given quietly. Our Indian Air Force have not attacked militarily Pakistan, did not harm a single citizen, innocent citizen. They went and precisely hit the target of terrorists where this Jaish-e-Mohammed, which is an organization proscribed by the United Nations, they had a training camp and then they were living in a palatial building. There, our Air Force have identified that through intelligence and reached there and within 21 minutes destroyed their camps and came back.